reasons of lefty lunacy. But first, let's take a minute and marvel at the razor-sharp mind of the US president. Joe Biden is determined to show the world that he is not suffering from any sort of cognitive decline whatsoever. He certainly knows how to count.
Let me start off with two words. Made in America. Made in America.
That's three words, Joe. Even teeny tiny toddlers can count to three.
One, two, three.
It wasn't long before the mockery of the president started, led by Senator Ted Cruz, who tweeted two words, dementia. At Turning Point USA also had two words for Joe. Secure the border. But by far the most popular two-word response to the US president was this old favourite.
Let's go, Brandon.
Let's go, Brandon. I agree.
Let's go, Brandon. We all agree with that one. And this week the president was casually talking about, nuclear war. And this was absolutely terrifying because we're talking about Armageddon here. And this little speech by Joe Biden forced multiple US officials to tell the media that the president's terrifying warning was not in fact based on any new intelligence. But when the press tried to ask the president about Vladimir Putin and whether Armageddon was coming, they got this response. Do you think Armageddon's coming, sir? And he's just running. I mean, if we are on the verge of nuclear war, don't you feel confident with that man in the White House?